everyone, we are back. More Minecraft. And I'm putting a couple of cables down there. I have finally found the diamonds that we needed for the rest of what we're doing. And so we're going to take care of that. It's going to be dark out, unfortunately. It's that powered. This, that, this. There we go. Oh yeah, you're the front. So... put the cactus in there. Yeah, I don't want cactus juice, so... okay. So, we got our iron that we need. And we have the diamonds, and we have gold. But quarry. How many... yep, okay, so we're gonna... or not quite enough. What we have is two. I'll give me gold that we need. But in the meantime, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7 years. Please have enough. There we go. We have enough. Take that. We have enough of that. Take that. Pipe sealant. Okay, good. That is working. One more gold gear. There are the gold gears that we need. Woot. Then we need two diamond gears. There are the two gold gears, two diamond gears. We got the redstone. We just need the diamond pickaxe. Diamond pickaxe. Diamond pickaxe. There's a stick. There's a singular little stick. We need more sticks. Where'd my wood go? Here's my wood. We're running out of wood. Okay. Now we have the diamond pickaxe. Now what we need is this. And we take this, we click on that, and it doesn't work. So you go there. You go there. You go there. You go there, and you go right there. Get a quarry. Woot. There's stuff outside. Stuff outside is solemn, because that will burn away. Alrighty, and we have sticky resin soul throw in there. Okay, so we have the quarry. Now we need engines. Pumps. Pistons. Okay, we do have enough for that, so we need you. We need to go back into here and grab you. We do not have enough cobblestone. Okay. So, do, and one, and there we go. Give ourselves a piston. Let's see. Can we get four? Yes. We can get four. Do we have any more iron ore? Whoops. No, we don't have iron ore. Oh, crap. Oh, well. So, combustion engine, we have enough. We do... we, like, just barely have enough, actually, for what I'm trying to do. Stained glass. Should be able to do that with just regular glass. Carved glass, stained glass. Really? Oh, we'll find out. I need another piston. You. Great. So you two, and yes. We just barely crammed out two engines. And then we need a pump. Pump. Which requires a single gear and a bunch more iron. We don't have to make a well anymore and then get a pump. We need more iron. So off we go mining momentarily, because we need to find some iron. And I should have left some iron behind in various places. Probably unlikely, but possibility. Iron, iron ore berry. I don't think I would have left iron behind, if only because it's too useful. Hey, look, there's a cave. Or not. Is it up there? I hear a cave. It sounds like it's really close. So yeah, we're back to mining for the moment. There's a cave here, and in this cave will be iron, if I can find out where this cave is. This way? This must be the cave. Is it the cave? Because we need iron. I'm bad at this, apparently. That's the cave right there. There it is. I'm gonna call you Steve. Oh, Steve is dead. Ow! Bugger. Got him. Okay. Torch. And there is nothing of use in this cave. At least at the first glance. Come on, just have a bunch of iron sitting somewhere by the surface. Ow! We'll run over here and heal. No, that was brilliant. Hi! And there goes Skelly the Skeleton. Is there really no just iron anywhere? Coal? Ah, there's a little bit of iron. Not really. A little bit indeed. Freaking garbage load of iron. Oh, here's some more. There we go. There we go. See if we can find any more. There's gonna be more than just that. We'll run out of torches. Oh, hi. There's another skeleton. I have the advantage in that you can't run away from me. Now there's some more iron. Ow, ow. Why are there two of you? Oh my god. Ah! Well, shit. Uh. God for gravestones. Back down we go. If it wasn't for gravestones, we probably would have just lost everything we made, including the quarry, and then that would have been a rage quit, and I would have stopped playing this. Which way? Where's the death? Death is over there. So we come this way. Go up here. Nope. Go this way. Oh, there's iron right there. That cave goes on. Okay. Here's this. And then we come down here. And there's our XP. And here's our grave. Oh, come on! What a... Freaking assholes. Like, we're not dead. You can hear another one, too. Well, that was stupid of you, bat. Oh, you're over there. Thankfully, there's XP berry bushes. Yay! We're gonna stick some lights over here. Okay. I'm just solely down here for iron. Not really caring about too much else. Except tin. Hi! Hole. Now I'll take that, in case we ever come back. Okay, what do we have? I can throw the... You know what? Screw it. I'll throw that out, and I'll throw that out. Don't need either one. Put you over there. Take this. XP grows on bushes. XP berries. Gold. This will grab gold. Because why not? We're here. So much caring. So much for caring only about iron. Apparently we're too greedy to resist the allure of gold. As I have the hiccups. There we go. There we go. Need the oreberry bush, dead skeleton. Cave carries on that way. I do have space in my inventory for coal, so we'll grab all the coal. Because we're going to need it. Oh. Shoot. We're not going to be the most efficient with the oil, because I need... How much diamond? Whoa. That wasn't supposed to happen. Diamond. No. Finery. Which requires a diamond gear. And we don't have... We have a single diamond. Great. So I guess we'll be burning straight up oil. Not the most brilliant way of doing it, but oh well. We'll be burning straight up oil in our combustion engines. Which will be perfectly fine. Oh, hi! Bugger to you. We got enough oil nearby that the slightly inefficient use of oil will not kill us. Our first quarry will be run entirely on nothing but oil. And I will need two pumps. Okay, I can place you guys in there now. That's nice. There's skeletons outside the door, and two creepers out there, and all that wonderful fun jazz. Hooray. Stick the glass there. Put that there. Put that and that there. We're going to throw you into there. We're going to throw you into there. Because we need pipe waterproofing. We're going to need a bucket. Do we have enough left over? Yes, we do. Should be able to make a bucket. We have a bucket. Okay, good. Now we'll have to get water for these engines. Uh-oh. Do 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 do. So I should have probably started the timer, so I'll set a timer here for 10 minutes. Get all that waterproofing. In fact, I need glass back, I need dark wood planks, and I need cobblestone. Dark wood planks, just open planks. That will make transport pipe. We'll make a bunch of cobblestone transport pipes. Dump that over there. Dump that in with it. Niter, don't care. Automotive stuff, don't care. Okay. This won't be the most brilliant stuff ever. Not in the beginning. Cactus green, very good, very good. Pushed iron ore. That's enough. These, I'm pretty sure those are now irrelevant, and then we'll convert, say, 32, so. Make this 80, that should be... We need two gears, one for each well. Oh, we'll need two buckets. The tanks will be easy enough to get. We have... We're the same. Put you in the thing. Well, we need more buckets, so we'll get two more buckets. These are the buckets, glass. Oh god, each one requires 2 buckets. Nope, each one requires 1 bucket. We also need is glass. We don't have glass. Enough glass. Is there a cave, like, right behind my wall? Oh, that would be kind of fun. Oh, you guys are growing up real quick. Ow! Owies! Owies! Blood for the XP gods! Lock you in there, take you out. Actually, take you out. Glass. We need glass. We need one tank. We need 2 for each well. So we can finish 1 well now. Gets us 1 pump. Progress. Currently the opposite of Congress right now. Glass. Boof. Need another one. Faster. We have way too much running on a single generator. Yay! Really? We don't have the iron, do we? No, we have enough of everything. I don't know why you're being so stubborn all of a sudden. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Boof, boof. Put that in there, grab this, put that into there. So we got the combustion engine, we have 2 pumps, we have the quarry, we have a cobblestone kinesis pipe, we have wooden kinesis pipes. Okay. We don't really need iron. Not really. What we need now is cobble to build with. Pop that into there, because we don't really need we need much of this stuff at the moment. An aqueous accumulator probably would have been better. I can still make. Copper gear is easy enough to make. Oh, it's the machine frame that's a problem, because Enderium gears and stuff, so yeah, we're going to have to stick with it this way. Okay. Sun point. Kind of have enough time. Ah, screw it. There we go. We need a bucket of water. And we can use 2 buckets. Iron is over there. 1, 2, 3. The iron there. There we go. Okay. Now we're going to build the quarry right over. I forgot some stuff. Uh-oh. Okay, the game did not crash. Game froze for a second, as it is wont to do once in a while. Goody, goody, goody. Okay. So what are we going to do? What are we going to do? Well, screw that, because that doesn't work. Ah, yes. Now I remember what I came here to do. We need one set of sticks. Okay, the server recovered. Hooray. Grab you. And we grab some of you. Landmark. Okay, so you go like that, and then we take you, and we do this. And we need a lever. Get some levers. There we go. And nightfall will be coming soon, so what we'll do is we'll wait for nightfall, and we'll go to bed. And then we'll set up the quarry slash pump assembly. Dang. Yes. Oh, and this will take a few seconds. Stretch there, and are you set? You're not set yet. Set faster. Eric, I don't like this. And alrighty then. Now we will proceed to tear up the desert. Shush, we're doing something productive. Okay. Oh, you're kidding me. I forgot to fill the buckets. Oh, look, it's another freaking node. Let's see here. Okay, so now we've got our water buckets that we needed. Okay, how are we going to do this? We have cobblestone, which is good. Combustion engine. Place like that. And then wooden kinesis pipe and wooden kinesis pipe on top. And then we have, oops, a fluid pipe. Cobblestone kinesis pipes, which we put on top like that. Grab this like so. We'll take the pump, or one of the pumps, place it right there, which will be good. And this come along like that. And then we'll take the oil out the side. Probably take a wooden fluid pipe. And that will come along like this. Where should we stick the water? Not right here. Make a pool of water. Three by three pool of water. Or two by three. Ended up being almost smaller than anticipated and intended to be. Don't need the corners. Don't need the corners. So we stick this there, and then we plop a water bucket there, and we plop another water bucket there. There we go. Okay, good, 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 good. Goody goody gumdrops. Put that there. We don't really need that assembled like this. So we'll use that to do this. Replace the other pump right there. And then we dig that out. And we take these kinesis pipes and do this. Nope. A little bit of work, we get it to go. There we go. Okay, and then we take the fluid pipe like that, and I'm not 100% sure if I need... Oh well. So we'll run back real quick. Be a little assembly out there. Back to home, back to home. Do I have pipe waterproofing left over? No. I do have this. So I can throw that into there. So, take one of those. That. Take a wooden transport pipe like so, and there we go. And you get started. Okay, so we take the wooden axe now. Eat some bread. Because I forgot to get chests. My incredibly poor choice of, tree to cut down. There we go. We get this wood. Very good. We ignore the other tree because it's too big. We wait till we have a lumber axe for the bigger ones. We take this tree down. That's a big tree, too. This will be enough wood, though. Because we just need to make a few chests. Just a few chests. Doot. Doot. Yeah, that's great. And I'll make... Can I do three chests? Yes, I can do three chests. I can do four. Let's do four. Do four chests. There we go. Okay. So we got that going. I'm going to grab a bucket of the oil, put it one in each engine, and turn them on. And we'll quickly set up our quarry system, and that will be that for the episode. Just grab some oil from over here. Plop one into each engine. Drop down. New idea. New plan. I have some cobblestone to do this with. So we put that there, and we put the lever right there, and pull the lever, and the engines start running, and they're producing 30 red flown flux, yes, RF, which turns on that engine. And now all the pumps are running. Very good. So I'll get all that running. Why did you just suddenly stop? Oh, I see why. Because it's only running if there's power demanded in the system. Very good. And then we're going to have that, and we're going to place a landmark, and we're going to grab a lever like this one. Boof. And it's going to be dark. How far over here does this go? Does this go all the way to there? Does it stop right there? No, it goes a little bit further. It doesn't go beyond, though, so... it stops somewhere in here. Right there. Stick in the other landmark. And we run back over here. And it starts getting dark. Okay, and we connect that. Very good. Filling with oil, filling with water. This will work very well. And now we run this way, and we put the corresponding other side up. Which is right out here. Okay, good. Hi, Enderman. Grab the quarry, we got the quarry. And we have the moonrise. And we place the quarry down. Very good. We run back. And we pick up this landmark. Hi, zombie. I got some bread. Bread. This Enderman here is hurting himself for some reason. Oh, shit. Maybe not the best idea. Holy shit! Oh, I'm dead. Ah, oh, that was bad. Oil is problematic. Oh god, do I even have enough sticks to freaking break that now? I have a stick. Can I make sticks with rubber wood? Yes, by doing that. Now we have some sticks. Now I make boomed shitty pickaxe. Now we have the shitty pickaxe. Fuck off. Fuck off, you! I thought the freaking Enderman would have hurt himself badly enough that I could kill him, but no. There's been a new effect added. You get wither! So you wither away and die. Worth a shot. I don't want the freaking spider eye thing. Where in the blue blazes is this? God. Get out. And we try not to drown. Oh, we're going to drown again. Throw it down. Oh my God. GenJeFT drowned. No shit. And there's that stupid skeleton still there. It's like, ah, I'm shooting you. Oh boy. So this is going to be a pain. Dying in oil is a pain in the arse. Okay, good. That kind of worked. Oh God, not again. But we just do this. There we go. Okay, do we have everything back? We have just about everything back. Iron boots, steel helmet, some string, the bronze sword. Yeah, I think we got everything back. And did we lose the landmark over here? Yeah, it looks like we lost the landmark over here. Oh, darn. Nope, it's right there. Okay, now we can hook this up, and this episode will be completed. And I will sit here and let the quarry run. At least until I got enough resources to do something else. So... oh, wait a minute. I remembered I need... where's all my wooden pipe? My wooden pipe is gone. Hmm. That's a bit crap. I need to place the chests. Chests are gone. All of my chests are gone. Oh God, because there's still so much of it sitting right in the oil. Is that all of it? Yes, it appears to be all of it. Okay, now we're not dying. We're just stuck in the oil. Okay, there we go. Hooray! Okay, I can put this over here. So we got a... we put a chest like this. We put another chest like that. We put another chest like this. And we put another chest like that. Cobblestone. Whoop. I'm stuck in it. And then... well, that pretty much takes it to the correct level. So we take that. Whoops. Oh God, that was brilliant. Grab that, and then we climb back up there. Take that out. Grab the cobblestone kinesis pipe and plop that down like that. And oh, yes, that's right. That's how that builds down. Scared the crap out of me for a second there. Whee! And the quarry is done. We have the engine running at full power. We have water going in. Perhaps not enough water. Is really, where's all that power going? Okay, so that's running at maximum again with just pretty much that engine. This is producing 30, and that carries 80. So the two engines should be going, but they're not. And that is kind of annoying. So maybe if we do this, Actually, I have enough, because I'll just do this. And we'll make it go this way. Now it's like still only the one engine. No, it's actually, that other one's running too, it just doesn't have the animation. Okay, so I didn't need to do that. Now it just looks dumb. Drop down, get that. And that is it for this episode. Now I'm just going to sit here and monitor that. It appears to not be getting quite enough water, which concerns me. So I'll have to keep an eye out on that. But it's easy enough to shut off. Ah, it's blowing up all that stuff over there. Very good. So, we'll see you next episode. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, as we now have our quarry up and running. And it is sending stuff off. Whee! See ya!